welcome back to The Lord Plays, our Kingdom of God campaign. We are summoning back you so that we can declare on Ferrara, who dared not become our vassal after we spat them out. What? I thought it was this year. Okay, something weird. But we're fine, we can just go back to training. And bribing people so that when we do this, they don't hate us too much. So what I actually need to wait for is oh, new year, new tech. Still 1 year away. Fair enough. What I actually need to wait for is 61. 6 more years. Whereas, well, how far will our aggressive expansion go down by then? It'll be zero. Zero everywhere. Could I not find some way to, like, kill you then? I'm a free city. Let's just get a claim here so that if Austria ever does call us into a war again, we can kill them whilst we're waiting for other things to happen. Printing press, we got cash. Easy money. Can we sell it to anyone? Macro builder, tell me if I'm allowed to sell my knowledge. Gain 4 innovativeness, admin efficiency, and innovativeness gain. We're saving for the end of the year so we can get that. But we are about to hit this, unless we could integrate you. Not quite. We could look for provinces. Oh, and I should cancel the stupid policy that I've probably had running for years. I really wish they were like 1 year cooldowns. But anyway. Or I could just take that slightly early. It gives me some innovativeness. No, it doesn't. Someone else must have it. No, we'll do the thing that we normally do, which is search through here, find things that are at 9 or 19 or 29, and bump them up so that they get a new building. There. That fixes the problem. Would you maybe even vassalize from over there? You would. That's amazing. What about Ragusa? Also a yes. We must always attack. Do I want you as a vassal? Kind of. It's better than not having a vassal. How are we for our number of relations? We're under our relations number. I see no reason not to absorb you then. Tech, bing bong. We don't lose innovativeness. Ta-da! Be my vassal. so. They can't coalition me if they're my vassal. new cannon? Yes. We have some alliances in the east. Christian country has 100 opinion of the Papal State. You're Christian? Yeah, you're Christian, but you're not Catholic. Are you counter-espionaging? No, he's just got really good spy detection. Well, good for him. We have been chosen... Oh, I thought to be a elector. But the Reichstag. Yay. 10 prestige. Just what I've always wanted. See? Whereas being an elector, and there is a free spot, in theory, would be cool. And it would give me one of the other achievements I need. The holiest Roman Empire, as either the Papal States or the Empire, have the Papal States as an elector, whilst we are officially Catholic. What are you doing? Oh, you're annoying Milan. I don't mind if you annoy Milan. I do mind if you try and crush my army. That is unacceptable. No, improve relations, please. Sucks to be silly rules. Go back to our day job. Training. Tidum, I should. No, I'm already too, so I don't need to do anything. Not attacking you. Good. Please say you don't want that. Good. Mine. Oh wow, Austria is attacking this little guy. Ha! You can't protect him if he's... Yes! Yes! Protect him if you're at war with him. Just because we're in the Empire, it takes longer. Boo. No, he peaced out. Boo. So much boo. Oh well. I'll lose the prestige. I'd rather have happy nobles at the moment. Jackson means you can come back here. And we'll attack him. Like I was salivating at the thought of doing. He's kind of shitty, but is it at least us? It is not us. Boo hiss. You are my bestest friend forever and ever. Now, our truce is up in... So in, like, December, we want to move into position for this... calming. It's called a bribe. Or we could just help them by influencing them. No, that costs more. At least I assume. Maybe it doesn't cost more. Fine, we'll influence you. He loves us, this gives us the new mission thing. We get trade efficiency, but more importantly, we have, in theory, aligned this up. So all I would need is 20 Navy tradition and 100% of my Navy force limit, which has gone up a lot since I last looked. Not a privateer or trade fleet, but whatever. So I want to build at least 4 more of those. 2 for side A and 2 for side B. Okay, who else will hate us? Needs to be more to do with it, I think. Two more months and then we start getting in position to crush you. Hello. I didn't realize you were a thing. He still has disturbingly many forts. Actually, you'll do for that, and you will do for silly. I don't really need to concentrate on that anymore. I'm sorry, we can't hear you. Epic art produced. Sure, why not? Slow down. Death to you. escapes? No. Instead, we split it like that. The burgers are less loyal, so we trade that way. We only need four here. Everyone else can abandon ship. You don't help with siege, so we can move it away. Sorry, the other way. Okay, now exactly how many do we have? Seven. Everyone else over here. You need 10. Everyone else over here. Over here. Seven. Over. Yeah. Efficiency. Now, if I took what I want, who hates me? Siena, who I have a truce with, Bologna, who I want to eat, Milan. Not enough people, so that's fine. What I can do is work on the final claim here. So over here. Sorry, Milan, but it's not going to be victory for you. Kill those who speak of fewer jubilees. Good. You can then move to here. Patient. assume a calm. How are you? Money, 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 money. And what is coom that you consume it? Peace out in exchange for glorious peace. Aren't I generous? And GG. Those two, and that's about it. It's not like there's anyone else that I want that I could. Well, I could make you spit out salute, so, but that's not worth my time either. Good. Or now we get back in place to eat Carrara. Oh, please don't say I'm stuck here. I'm stuck here. No. Ask for military access. Bring out the transports. Over here. And ask even for naval access, maybe? They won't give me naval access, but I can just transport over without naval access. realizes something is up. Also, we are at war with. We are at war with you. If I asked for access here, I could go crush you. Stay here so that if there is anything like a fight, that they're not cannons fighting. Now, who will hate us if we take what I want to take here?
Pretty much everyone ever.
That's a little bit awkward. What do I need for the achievement? Only one of it. What if I don't take that one? Lonya, Ferrara. Ferrara I will have a truce with. Milan I have a truce with. Strasbourg, Wartsburg, Silly. Silly I have a truce with. France. Mainz, Venice, Kiev. And what if... just vassalize you, is that less? So I can only do this. Now I just have to try and push some of these guys out. Mainz, Trier. Ten here. No need to suffer excess attrition. University, innovativeness, or admin. This is worth more innovativeness in the long term, so we pay for you. Trier. You realize you're going to make me go back and forth here, blocking off these periodically, aren't you? Okay, well then let's get a second stack down here. And Hess, who I in theory He's given up. Good. Integrating one, and also we have some unnecessary military access with Venice. Oh, that's because we were bringing our troops out. Yes, yes, yes. Well, we definitely don't need that anymore. Hello, Atamanbrom. Oh, I need to up my own volume? Sure. How is that? Is that a bit better? Let me know. I'd be interested to hear. That's better? Great. And it's not being a dick. You're trying to help. I'm grateful. Seriously. Now you can actually hear me. Yeah, well, that would help. Useful for the streamer to know. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I recently moved, and so some of the sort of dials and knobs on my various instruments got twiddled while I was moving, and what can you do? What? Really? It shouldn't say Bohemia. I was quite certain I changed it. It should say the other thing. Ugh. Does say checks and balances still. Thank you. I fixed that yesterday, but it seems to have reverted to the wrong one. So this is Kingdom of God. Update. Stay that way this time, you naughty thing. Yoink, you're being extremely helpful. Thank you kindly. Strasbourg is done. We can push them out of the war. The Pope is interesting. He doesn't get spammed by events like in CK3, so I can recommend him much more than in CK3 at least. Having control of this is kind of a bit pointless because the button that like prevents reform desire temporarily, it decreases current reform desire but increases the rate that it accrues. And I don't think that's a good trade, so I don't think that's a very meaningful mini-game to play. It is nice almost always, like 50% of the time sort of thing, at least at the start, you get this because of the way this works, and that's very helpful. Because it's an extra diplomat and it's extra aggressive expansion that you don't get, that's really lovely. Money, 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 money. And a longer truce, so that you're not allowed to be angry at me. You can come back home. There are some nice flavorful missions, although I'm not a huge... You know, I'm not the biggest fan of the mission tree system. I need none of these. Probably integration speed then, if we don't have a aggressive expansion go away, man. You start in a nice-ish position in that you aren't in the HRE. You can join if you want. And it's fairly easy to get an early easy war against Naples because they most likely fall out from under their union with Aragon in about the right amount of time that it takes you to get a claim on them. And then you can just bum-rush them when they have no friends. When they first get ejected from their personal union. Hess, I thought we were. Ah, we are. Good. But then you face the normal Central European problem of once you've gone down and eaten Naples, if you start going up like you do need for this achievement, mostly what you need is here, the central top of Italy. You face the typical too much aggressive expansion problem. You cannot be excommunicated, which is really lovely. It is, you know, people can say, hey Pope, can you excommunicate yourself? And you're just like, yeah, nah, not doing that. I don't care that you're the papal controller. I am the Pope. You think you control me, but I am me. It also means that you can, 50% of the time, be in charge of who is excommunicated, at least at the start, which can be very helpful for minimizing aggressive expansion. And why not some extra prestige? Da-da-da-da. Come home. That means we're done. Everyone come home to there. That's nice. For early game spoiler, only aliens are consequences. Yeah, like, the papal thing is really lovely. Extra diplomat. Stability cost modifier. Eh, yearly prestige doesn't hurt. Advisor cost, that can be big. Possible advisors, that can also be pretty big. It means you've got a much more likely chance of getting aggressive expansion, go away, man. Tech cost, eh. Leaders without upkeep, yeah, it's a little okay. But that, aggressive expansion impact minus 20, that is huge. Like, that's the same as the idea. Up here. State propaganda. And you get it like 50% of the time as the Pope, at least at the start of the game. Now, you. Do I go nuts and just eat both parts of you? I probably don't. I only eat the bit I need. So Sicily and Venice. Well, Venice live on Crete these days, having been ejected from Venice by me. Sucks to be them. And I have a truce with Sicily, so I don't need to worry about them. Who else? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Check peace deal again. Strasbourg and Würzburg. Where are you two live? No, I don't know. I don't have a German keyboard, so I can't do the double S. Maybe it's... I thought it was Strasse with a U. Isn't it? Oh, no, it's not double S. Cool. S-T-R... Oh, we'll just do Würzburg first. Würzburg. You? Why do you care? You're so far away, but whatever, you care and we get rid of you. You come home as well. Split. We want stacks of 20-ish there with leader number 3. The rest of you split in half. Leaders 1 and 2. You do not get a leader. Where's our other leader? Someone that has a leader shouldn't have a leader. Ah, you. Split. No, other way. And go back to training. Train, train, train. And there's nothing stopping us just sitting on this wall while we improve with people and let some of our aggressive expansion burn away. Yeah, a year or two more wouldn't hurt. Split. Go back there. You re-merge. Ducats for army tradition. Or lose papal influence. Oh no, what would I do with... Oh, this is the other thing. All the events that have negative papal influence as a downside, you don't give a crap about because you don't get papal influence as the Pope. So you can just say... I don't care. Take away my papal influence. See if I care. It's a hollow threat. You cannot take away my papal influence. And then we finish Parma. Num num num. Did you have any buildings I don't want? No, those are okay. And who else is going to hate us? Strasbourg. Hello. Give that to the end of the year, then have another look. August. September. Austria want help against England because they want Calais. Austria? Yes. And by yes, I mean I stay here and do nothing. Including not paying for my fort. Let's go have another look. Peace out come the new year. And hello, final idea here. We get... Oh, yes, this aggressive expansion modifier will actually help us potentially taking more. Or not needing to wait around as long to take what we already want. Without getting greedy eyes. Is probably manageable at the end of this year. Rothenburg and Wurzburg. Yep. So give it 4 months and Wurzburg will be happy.
Later.
Yeah, I'm recording. Well, went away. Well, maybe we could have the dog on stream. She is a lovely dog. It would, however, mean I have to reveal the other side. Yep. Come on. Come on in. And let's see if we can get out. Just sit at the right angle. Come over here. No, look this way. Turn around. Crimp. No, no, no. Crimp. Turn around.
Stop trying to hide your head
there. There we go. Alright, and now if we angle this down some more, hello, this is Primrose, this is our doggo. Anyway, back to real things. Yes. Dun, dun, dun. And we re-bring in the green screen fully. Lay down, girl. Lay down. Good girl. I don't need to do more of Wurzburg. Palatinate, you say. But they're going away at the end of the year. Silly, I have a truce with. Siena, I don't have a truce with. Verona, Ferrara, Milan, Venice. I could work on Venice. I could go help out over here. not high enough on my manpower to want to do that. I'll take the yearly corruption. Oh, hello, Bohemia. Yeah, he immediately sees that my armies do not have low morale anymore, and he wants none of it. Okay, let's have a look at the new piece out and the offense that causes. Yep, we can live with that. Plus cash, because there's no reason not to. Teach you to not be willing to become my vassal. Back to your training. Okay, now I just need... Oh, we're hitting the cap. Let's... Wow, fix that. Go do some dev. Not exploit development. Do development. There we go, that gets no problem. No, I'm not quarantining the port. And we have completed the get lots of land up here mission, wherever it is. That one. We've also crushed the Italian states. Which gives me permanent claims on all this. Ah, so I don't need to work on them anymore. Lovely. Instead, I can work on making you integrable on my allies. And then it's just a short time until our truce with you is up, which will speed 5. Are you seriously going to do that to me? You have made a powerful enemy this day, Portugal. Them down. Maybe you shouldn't have started besieging my land like an idiot and drawn attention to yourself. I'll take the local unrest. select the army. There we go. We buy the mercantilism. There. You come on too. France refuses me access. Oh. Good for you, France. Short 3 years, we will be ready to finish, we assume, as long as you don't do something silly like ally France, which you haven't done. And how the heck do you think you're allowed to be my rival? That's stupid. I'm a great power. The second greatest power known to man. You are nothing. Now, can I integrate you? I don't think I can. Because we're at war. Oh, and I was going to do you. Yes, we're gaining innovativeness. We're getting close to the limit again. Just take that ticket early. To mainland England. I'm so glad I stayed with Austria. no horsey. He's maxed out. I don't care. Have loyalty. That's one province with a worth of autonomy for every other province having happy nobles. When you're small, it might be a different decision, but now that we're this big, they owe us 10 more favours. Playing as France yourself, eh? Are you friends with Burgundy, or are you eating Burgundy? No, I don't need to bribe them again. Yeah, the PU is good if you can get it. You know what? I'm going to change the overlay setup again. We don't really need to see this message, this thing. And chat being taller could be useful. So, like that. And you can come up to about there. And be big enough to read more chat. Like that. You want me to help out here? Sure. And by help, I'm going to do nothing. As has become the custom. In fact, there'd be something to be said for going and turning off while I'm going to help in all my wars. Because I really want nothing else to happen. kitchen, get ready to eat that last province we need from Milan. Take your prestige. 2 more months. And this time we will go absolute crazy and spend our mill points battering down the walls and assaulting things, because we just want this over quickly. I suppose you could kind of do Siena. Hello, death to you. I want Milano. Spare no expense. Didn't win that. Well, more troops. Go. And this one. But other than that, we want 1, 2. Struggle, we don't care. Well, actually, what we could do is do the opposite, where we treat everyone to their really. You're gonna claim you've won this one as well, with 115 people left. There. Juju. Now, all I want is that ongoing battle's worth 50. Sure. Actually, maybe you should stay here then. Cheat by piecing you out. Haha, I'm black flagged. What? Oh, boo. I was supposed to be black flagged by that. No. How horrible. But we got cash money, and there's nothing stopping us from just going merc crazy. Over. They sense my sudden new units and they flee. Leave these ones out of the fight as long as possible. Good, and stay away. Forcing me to work harder for this war. Why couldn't you just roll over and die? Teach you the value of compliance. Gonna make me chase you, okay? Across to Silly we go. Stay here in case they get ideas about coming back. Everyone else is going to get pushed silly out of this war. Grab the mercs. Flee. Flee. Good. That should be enough to get you out. Good day, sir. Which then means we have enough to get you out. Good day, sir. Double check that that is the last thing I need. Yes. Eh, I can live without war rats. Core it, and then get to peace. I no longer need the mercs. They have served their purpose. Speed up till that core is done, and then we declare peace against Morocco, even if it costs us a lot of money. Actually, you can own Ferrara now. Now that I own Ferrara, train. You. Speed up. Core gets done. Truce gets done. I could instead get these to focus on angry nations. This province now. Doesn't matter anymore. Trust up. Leader dies, replace them. Hopefully your France doesn't go bankrupt, Ataman Bron. Lose the devotion. Esprit de corps, please. Going off spread of discoveries. Goodbye. Could you maybe peace out? I'm just asking for a friend. Otherwise, I'm going to have to peace out without you. Okay, you had your chance. I offer you peace. I get to enact the kingdom of God. Sure. I want to actually look at that. What is this? The kingdom of God. Manpower modifier, yearly prestige, yearly devotion, and papal influence from cardinals. I'd almost prefer the old one. Which I'm not even allowed to know what they are. Anyway, we let the month end and then we should see... Oh no! Well, there we go. It pops up here. Although I don't know if you can see that. Maybe you can't see the steam pop up. But you definitely see it here. Kingdom of God, starting as the Pope. Become the Kingdom of God. Booyah! Achievement unlocked. Alright, and it is getting towards midnight to me, so I think it's time to call it bedtime. I hope you have enjoyed watching all, one and all, and that you will join us for another episode.